I'm Pastor Payne, just coming to you to encourage you to stay with God. I was given an example some years ago. Anytime we point a finger at someone, there's four fingers pointed back at us. Many times on today, we can see the wrong. We can see the wrong in others, but yet we cannot see the wrong in ourselves. My prayer on today is for me and you to see what it is that God desires for us to lay aside. And you'll see that God will magnify your life and life will begin to change. God bless you all.